This limited pro stock class. This is going to be good. Brand new tractor. I always like seeing something new. Something different. He's been out for 10 years at least. And just finally getting back into it. Jumping in. Full speed with limited pro. And we was over at Colbert's place getting a little bit of work done for a mini ride one day. We seen Al nosing around over there. And I was like, what's Al doing over here? Now I know. Here we go, folks. A 2255 Oliver, 3208 Caterpillar V8 diesel.
Wide open, the only way to go.
Let the front end come up.
Come on, Al.
Those RPMs off, get the map!
Light it up!
Turbocharged, I don't think. Might have been a little bit too much for him, but first run right out of the box.
Going bad. They're not filming.